I'm Riccardo La Perna, executive chef in Otto, Mezzo Bombana Shanghai, and this is my homemade tagliolini with the white truffle. When the truffle arrived, we select the truffle one by one. Sometimes we order like 2 kilo truffle, so we just select the 40% because the others is not at the high level. So it's such an expensive ingredient and they have to be at its best. And so we create this stock made out by the winter roots and the leaves and some ingredients like hazelnuts or anchovies. For our pasta, we just use Italian semolina flour and fresh egg yolks from organic farm. And then we're gonna cut the pasta sheets on top of chitarra, which is a classic tool to make pasta. For the final dish, we're gonna preheat our stock. We're gonna cook the pasta inside for about 2-3 minutes until the pasta will soak up enough stock. And then we're gonna add a little bit truffle butter and a little bit truffle oil and a little bit parmigiano in order to give a slightly acidity to the preparation. So when we shove the truffle on top our dishes, we always make 2 or 3 different truffle at least in order to create a better harmonia, because we believe each truffle has its own identity. So all those ingredients mixed together create a magic sensation of white truffle that leave the space to the natural flavor of the truffle and enrich the flavor of the preparation at the same time. And so still so authentic, so original. So serving on the table for us is a privilege in a city like Shanghai, which is pretty far from Italy. So it's a big privilege and an honor and a joy when we have white truffle on the table.